And that's why he continues to have on the table an offer to the Republicans, an offer to the Speaker of the House that includes spending cuts, including savings from revenue, savings from entitlement programs that are very tough for Democrats to accept. But as part of a balanced package, he has put it forward, and the offer still stands.
So I'm told